Okay. Missed yoga class this morning, so I'm gonna practice right here. Oh, it's sunny today. Today is my mother's birthday. I'm gonna be meeting up with her in just like maybe like an hour or so. I'm gonna grab a little quick bite here at Vikasa and see what the day brings us. I hope it's gonna be blue today. It looks pretty promising right now. Good morning. Hi, Ning. Thank you, sabai di mai.
Sabai di ka.
What are you doing? Hey, Pio.
I'm good. I'm fine.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah. How's your six pack today?
Oh. I don't have six pack. I have one pack.
I have six pack Cheng.
I have
six pack Singha. Hey, Mom. Hey, Johnny's here. Hey, Garnet. Happy birthday, Mom.
It's my birthday.
Happy 26th birthday. How does it feel to be young again?
Always wonderful.
And look, you brought the sunshine today with you.
Yes, of course. So I woke up this morning and there's the sun.
Don't you wish Sammy was here with us?
Oh, hi, Sammy.
And Andrew.
Yeah, that's right. They'll be here next year.
Who?
Who?
There's a serious food photography shoot going on right now. They have a food stylist. They got the whole setup here. They flew them in from Bangkok to do the Dr. Frog's menu. All right, Mom. Have a good birthday. See you, G-Man. There's gonna be a spontaneous little video shoot here at Dr. Frog's because Johnny needs a photo for a big banner advertisement he's doing. So I'm just having a beer here by the pool. It's a beautiful, beautiful Monday afternoon. The shoot got canceled because we couldn't get the right food. It's totally okay because I needed to have my professional camera anyway. So we're gonna touch base tomorrow. I'm gonna be totally honest, a little vulnerable. I'm a little tipsy right now, so I really feel like getting a massage. And that's what I'm gonna do. It's such a nice day today. I can't be inside editing. Stay hydrated, my friends. I definitely had one too many beers with my mom and Garnet. Gotta hydrate, my mouth is a little dry. Sweet essence of life, oh my god. All right, so about to get my hair shampooed. There's this cute little girl right here. Just getting a proper shampoo right now. I've been meaning to wash my hair for a while. This one's for you, Dad. Somebody, my Kia and I. My hair is seriously looking so beautiful right now.
Wow, I seriously feel so beautiful.
Like, I haven't had my hair this clean in so long. This is really nice to not have any oils in it. I may have subscribed to a 2.5 hour massage. We'll see how it goes.
2 hours later.
It's nighttime now, as you can see from the sky. I just got a 2.5 hour massage. It was beyond words. There's a little relaxed doggy hair. Hey, doggy. How relaxed are you? Anyway, I feel incredible. It's like 7 p.m. I think I'm just gonna go back to Vikasa, grab a bite, and call it a day for now. Today has been so sweet.
Tomorrow.
Look at the blue skies today, it's so nice. I got a major case of the post-yoga bliss right now. Hey, George. Yoga, shower, cup of coffee. This is like all I need in my life. So yesterday I went to a singing bowl session and I put my phone down before I went to the singing bowl. And then I did the singing bowl session, came home, and then went straight to bed without looking at my phone. And I had the most wonderful, restful sleep I've had. And it was really nice. I woke up at 6 and just felt totally awakened. And I felt such a difference from not using my phone before going to bed. So try that out. It's profound. All right, back to this masterpiece today. Time to finish the wedding video. It's going down.
Oh yes, feeling in the zone right now. I just watched a little video by my friend Rob Pichato. He does some really amazing wedding edits and stuff. And this was trying to get me kind of in state, inspired, trying to get like a nice feel for what I'm making because I like his work. So I'm over here, just took the extended edit and chopped it into a highlight, well, just the audio part. And now I just gotta get like the best B-roll from the extended edit, put it right here, and then color correct it. And then I think the video will be done. I think I can do this probably in the next 2 days. I'm hoping that I'll have like a solid cut of the highlight today. Start coloring the extended edit. Or maybe start coloring the extended edit first and then make the highlight so I don't have to color correct it twice. Sorry, a little techie stuff, but I'm just trying to order the things in my head. I think I might go walk up to the cafe and grab some more coffee. All right, it's color correction time. All right, making good progress right now, about halfway through it. It's really starting to pour outside, so more encouragement for me to finish this. Look at that rain. It was blue skies earlier today. Little do we know, the island weather changes so frequently. I definitely think I've had way too much coffee. I had two big cups and I'm definitely drinking a lot of water too, but feeling really high in caffeine, like too much. I just gotta go over the video again and then make the highlight. Prayer was to finish this project today, so I think I'm on a good track. It's like 1:30 right now. That's what's going on. Oh my god. I just finished the highlight and it's looking so good. I'm getting goosebumps just from watching it, and that's when you know it's gonna be a great video. I just can't believe, like, look at this. Look at this. This is the highlight video, 9 minutes. Look at this extended edit. Wait, hold on, let me zoom out. 43 minutes. I can't believe I did all this in like the past 2.5-3 days. That is a feat of extraordinaire. And I feel very proud of myself. And I started at, what time did I start today? Like 10 o'clock and now it's 5 o'clock. So I had a pretty 9-to-5 kind of day. It's that when you're doing something that you love, the time just dissolves away. But yeah, I'm pretty burnt on the computer. I'm gonna call it a day. I'm gonna go steam and get a massage and then have dinner and go to sleep early and then do this all again tomorrow. Wrap all these videos up. I have the Panacea video with the edits from Milos, and then I got like a bunch of other stuff going on and I'm ready to free up my schedule. Life's really great. Happy birthday again, Mom. I love you so much. See you guys in the next vlog.